Yeah, boss.
Lena, honey.
Deontay Brown's at the caveat with a dead girl.
I hate it when that happens.
I play Lena, who works for Ray.
Come on, I'll call you as soon as I find anything.
There's a huge variety of what that job entails.
I can confirm Tommy Wheeler is in the hotel.
What is this?
It's a gift from Ray.
In a lot of ways, they're like private investigators. They're people who you wouldn't notice, and people who are able to move behind the scenes.
It's a world that nobody really knows about, but it's the underbelly of the business and of high-powered situations.
Hey, I gotta leave. Dress, let's go.
To survive in this world, you can't have a weak stomach, and you can't be fearful.
Oh, you!
Shut up.
That's what I like about her. Nothing makes her flinch. I think she looks up to someone like Ray. That's why I find her to be very efficient at what she does.
I'm lonely.
Then get a cat.
Because she wants to gain the respect and the knowledge of what it takes to do what he does.
Stay on until you get something solid.
Try to have something more for you by the end of the day.
See Catherine Menig as Lena in the new Showtime original series, Ray Donovan.